You got two eyes. That wouldn't have been a kill. Yeah. That was nice. Nicely done.
Okay, now I'm tired.
That was fun. Thank you for coming.
Thank you. Thank you for having me. That's a good one. Yep. Finding that sweet spot in the Venn diagram of warmed up and tired.
Yep.
Real small after COVID.
I have to admit, I'm right there with you. Like, I like to warm up by just getting fucking smoked. Yeah. Like, it's like, well, that sucks. Yeah, that's not happening again. Okay, here we go.
And also, because getting warmed up, chances are some goober with a white belt's going to stop everything to take a damn squire on the field.
You know, it's funny that you say that. That's actually why I squired Nick privately, because I'm like, you know, I don't like it. I get that it's pomp and ceremony.
I know, yeah, I get it. I'm happy for everybody.
All sat out there for like 20 minutes telling each other your name, even though nobody's going to remember that again. First thing I when I squire to an end, I'm like, do I have to do that?
Good. Man,
you
sit on top of a bucket system and pull the water out. It's crazy. It's so damn good. I've been having a blessed war. I'm going to be Mr. Popularity.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to be Mr. Everyone's gonna come hang out with me.
Yeah.
Yeah, like it's like a little bit of it actually pulls the water up, it actually has a couple of mystical sides of it.
Wow.
I'm gonna park on my war cart and I'm gonna sit there and just walk by.
Oh, it's so cool.
the tarp. Sign it to my white tarp.
Good. I'm thinking about it. So I just need to turn it off.
So, ERI, sir?
Let me ERI.
I'd actually stay and watch the armor so I'm not sure if I got
high level. Meditation. I thought better than what I'm wearing, but yeah. let's see. Well, let's check the legs. Yeah. These are probably those are the right size. That's great. That'll
lower you. That helps. Right? That body.
Like that on his arm.
I don't do that. I think my lab will. That's a belt. Oh, yeah. Oh, man, that's a nice belt.
Yeah, really.
The mouth
looks like.
So, try that one out. Yeah.
Got it. Got it.
shoulders over there.
They're really heavy.
It must be for just an extremely tiny person. Like, I would wear it. Like, this is actually a reasonable amount of coverage.
Sure.
But I feel like it's a little smaller. It's kind of a smaller.
Mine
is
kind of like that way.
I didn't hear anything. Oh.
Yep.
So am I coming with you or are you talking to this?
You're coming with me.
What about you, Nick?
I don't know.
I'm good.
I thought you were talking to the Yeah, thank you for the feedback too. It was cool to have another set of eyes to comment.